Hey, we're in La Jolla, California right now. This is January 16th, 2011. This home has had prolonged water intrusion issues. The wall has been opened to discover large amounts of building envelope damage. That's the scratch for the stucco. And again, we did not spray this window. We were spraying a window on the second floor. This building paper decay is due to prolonged moisture. This is what happens to building paper when it's exposed to water over a long period of time. And again, we just sprayed the window upstairs for about 20 minutes. And I walked into this room, and this is what we found. You may notice we are not spraying this window. We are currently spraying the second floor way over this window. And this is nasty. Currently spraying the second floor, and this leak is on the first floor in the bedroom below the bedroom that we're actually spraying. You see the water dripping from behind the stucco here. Water's traveling behind the stucco, entering this area because of the gash in the building paper.